Hello, Cloud Gurus. Welcome back to another AWS This Week, where we find out what goodies AWS has in store for us from the past 7 days. I am your friendly neighborhood, Jess Alvarez, and this week, CloudWatch Application Insights have some new functionality and a new health dashboard. Elastic Beanstalk is now supporting dynamic instance types. And finally, Build on AWS, a new offering from AWS Activate, is helping startups get their environment deployed on AWS. Stay tuned to hear the full story in this episode of AWS This Week. Simplicity is the name of the game for CloudWatch with this additional functionality. New auto discovery of applications and resources in your account with or without a resource group makes setting up monitoring the easiest it's ever been. Once you set it up, a new summary dashboard is provided showing an overview of the application monitoring setup and the health status of the same. This dashboard boasts summaries of the monitored assets, telemetry, components, and any issues found all in one view. Beanstalkers rejoice! Elastic Beanstalk now supports, drumroll please, dynamic instance type selection. Elastic Beanstalk, the deploying and auto-scaling web application service, will now automatically include all compatible instance types for you to run your application. This allows you to choose the best instance type to optimize your application's performance. That is a cause for celebration. Which brings me to our final reason for celebration today. Build on AWS will change the game for startups. This new offering is a collection of infrastructure templates and architectures covering a variety of solutions built by experts at AWS to meet AWS best practices and are geared specifically at startups. CloudFormation templates are deployable with a single click, and reference architectures contain a diagram that can be replicated. There are basic and personalized solutions. Some of the basic solutions include hosting a WordPress website on Amazon Lightsail and building a data processing API using serverless options. You can search through the solutions options by use case or services used. And if that wasn't awesome enough, every template is ready for production traffic. You do need to have access to the AWS Activate console to utilize this feature, so don't forget to apply for it. Well then, I hope you enjoyed this episode of AWS This Week. I'll include links in the resources to cover all the fancy new things we covered today. And don't forget to join our awesome Discord community, where you can hang out with all of your favorite AWS training architects and like-minded people. Before I wrap up, I would like to let you know that we do have a free plan offering here at A-Cloud Guru. This is perfect if you're someone who likes to try before you buy. We include a bunch of free courses each month, so you can see if ACG is right for you. We've included the sign-up link below. Thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and we'll see you next time.